and there are nonprofits that work to bridge the treatment gap by focusing on language and cultural barriers, like the Asian American Psychological Association. And if you or someone you know is struggling with thoughts of suicide, call or text the National Suicide and Crisis Lifeline at 988 for free confidential help 24/7. Guys.
That's an important story that you brought us. Thank you for being here with that.
Yes, thank you, Reena.